Hello everyone, I'm your host Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Sonic Mania, and this groovy version... Groovy version of Mirage Saloon. Oh, these things! I didn't know they were in this game. I'm afraid to fall in pits on this one. Look how, like, fancy and... The visuals are almost completely different from the Sonic version. Also, it has an... It's just a cool name for a level, Mirage Saloon. Oh, I see it was giving me a chance to show, look, there's nothing below, you better jump! Oh, hello, bird. Oh, please. Thank you. Oh, gun? Yeah, gun. Bang. Okay, that's just there to catch you, I guess. Oh, the look on its face when it gets stunned like that. Dead bird. Oh, the bird had an eagle flicky in it. Whoa! Oh, and Knuckles, you screwed me on that one. Ooh, rings. Thank you. Let's do another bonus stage, why not? Cool. Well, let's go forward first. Ah. Oh, this is a short one. Only 27 left already? Oh, I see. Hop, skip, and a jump. What? Oh, I see. I gotta make a hell of a jump for this. Damn it! Well, I can still beat it, it's just I won't get the, I won't get a gold on a thing I don't need a gold for. Really not a bad level, so far. Gotta be another. Oh, hello. Yep, I blew it because I didn't get the. There we go. Ah, silver's not bad. These really don't matter at all. You don't even get anything for doing them now. I'm not sure how I feel about that, but oh well. Wait a minute. Can't be that. Oh, okay. It's still busted. Oh, so this is definitely a level designed for Knuckles, because there's a lot of climbing insinuations here. Oh. Neat cow skulls. That's nice. Ooh, blue rings. Okay. Whoa! You sneaky devils. How am I supposed to retaliate? Come here, bird. That's not how pinball works, but okay. Up, please. Uh-oh. Where am I? Is there supposed to be something here? No? Okay. No, bad caterpillar. Oh, This music is groovy. I do like this whole level. The bosses are cool. Well, no. No, it'll probably link back up to Sonic. Well, no, it can't link up back to Sonic stage because they had a flying bit. What does that mean for Knuckles then? Is he gonna somehow get his own plane? Oh. This raises questions. Whoa! Well, now it looks like Sonic and Sonic's level. Up or down? I wonder. Up maybe? Yeah, it works. Take me away, pinball! That bubble shield would be nice, but oh well. Woof. Surprised we haven't gotten to the boss section yet. The palette changed though, that's pretty cool. Oh! No! Oh my god, it's the Gigopolis boss? God, I used to have problems with you as a kid. Uh-oh. Speaking of problems, I need some rings. Huh. Wow, it's totally the boss. It's a different color, but it's definitely the boss from Gigopolis Zone. On the, is that the Game Gear version of Sonic 1 or 2? Or was it Sonic Chaos? No, Sonic Chaos had, like, the other weird things. It might have been Sonic 2. I imagine this part of this level is going to be like Sonic and Tails, right? Ooh, fancy. This level's just got a good aesthetic to it, man. Excelsior. Uh-huh, I get it. I'd never stopped to read those things before. Oh, I know what's through here. This was also for a trophy. Hold on, me. It's been a little while since I've tried this. Let's see if I can... Oh, great start, Knucklehead. I refer to myself there, not Knuckles. Should be able to do this one. It's not that hard compared to some of the other ones. I don't know why I had trouble. God, it's been a little while since I've done a special stage on this playthrough, huh? Stretch of nothing. Why did I say egg? I meant ring. Oh, get off the rough. Yeah, good turn. Who am I praising? I'm talking to myself now. There we go. Come on, baby. Ah, shit, it's that turn. It's that turn. I just can't do it. Damn, I probably won't get the emeralds. Oh, well, I think I can just do level select and skip to the final boss that you need the emeralds for. Little armadillo. There we go, that was better. Yeah, take me away. I like that this is like soda and ice cream parlors here. Shit! What kind of reaction time bullshit was that? Wee gun? Took the bull by the horns. The little robot bull. Oh, come on. I want it, though. You won't stop me from getting... Okay, you won't stop me from getting it. Fine. See if I care. No, bad bird. Oh, went down. Oh, wow, we're here. Okay. This boss fight's awesome. This is the Heavy Magician. I think she's my favorite. According to the manual or some guide for this game, the Magician and the Rider heavies are girls, which is awesome. Alright, are we doing Bean now? Need more rings. Alright, and now Bark. Oh, I hit her twice, I guess. And now back to Knack. See, stupid pop gun. Fuck. I can't lose the ring, I need to hit him. Hey, you're done. Goodbye. Sometimes the levels are super long, sometimes they're not. Nice. Okay, so we had a new level. And hit the Gigopolis boss. That was so awesome. Oh, no. Oh, Whale Ocean. This one's a doozy. Alright, here we go. Guess we'll do this in the next episode, so... Put your phantom punch in there. Anyway, thanks for joining me. Come back, I'll have the next level up real soon, but until then... Bye.